Eureka Springs has been certified as the first Bee City USA in the state of Arkansas. We are the seventh, we're only the 17th in the entire nation right now. So now I believe there are 22 or 23 cities now since we've become a Bee City USA. Now everybody wants to be one since they know we are. So anyway, it's a growing group. And really what it's all about is pollinators and making, trying to make sure that pollinators are prolific. We've got a declining bee population, we have a declining butterfly population. It's more important than ever really for us to kind of get behind it. It's really going to be a grassroots movement, literally a grassroots movement, clover and dandelions, that's going to really start to bring and make strong bee population, a strong butterfly population through plantings of milkweed and that type of thing. So what we are here as a local organization, we are the Eureka Springs Pollinator Alliance. And we would love for you to go, all right now we have a Facebook page, if you would like to go and like us on Facebook and share Eureka Springs Pollinator Alliance with other people, that would be fantastic. And so, as part of Bee City USA, we are required to do a yearly, not only a celebration demonstration, which you're part of today, but we also have to have a reading of the city official proclamation of Eureka Springs being a Bee City USA. So therefore, thanks to everybody for coming. Thanks for Mayor Barry for being here. And I'm going to give it to Mayor Barry.
Thank you. You know, the proclamation that we have, what I'm going to read here, it says, it's the City of Eureka Springs Proclamation. It says, whereas pollinator species such as thousands of species of bees are essential partners in producing much of our food supply, and whereas pollinator species provide significant environmental benefits that are necessary for maintaining healthy, diverse urban and suburban ecosystems, and whereas pollination plays a vital role for the trees and plants of our community, enhancing our quality of life, creating recreation and economic development opportunities. And whereas for decades, the City of Eureka Springs has managed urban landscape and public lands that include many municipal parks and greenways, as well as wildlife habitats. And whereas the City of Eureka Springs provide recommendations to developers and residents regarding landscaping to promote wise conservation stewardship, including the protection of pollinators and maintenance of their habitats in urban and suburban environments. And now, therefore, I, Robert Butch Berry, Mayor of Eureka Springs, do hereby proclaim the week of June 20th through the 26th, 2016, as our municipality's observance of the National Pollinators Week. And the City of Eureka Springs as an affiliate of Bee City USA, and urge all citizens to recognize this observance. Good job.